Hi guys, this is OJ Audits. I'm at my next port of call, which is Folkstone Police Station down in Kent. Several auditors have had problems here in the past. Reggie Photo, Alfie Audits, Auditor About Filming, Coley Burks, Yardley Ski, I think. That's their back gate there. We'll come back and do that shortly. Yeah, all over filming. They've had problems. I'm gonna have a quick look, see if anybody's in the front office. If not, I will go in and take it from there. Their film's not permitted, that's wrong. They've got PC 101. Well, here goes. Are they going to say anything? Yeah, there you are. Get someone. They've got the leaflets there. Yeah, disappeared. Look at an internal telephone there. Nothing's being said. Yep. I'm going to go to the back gate now. Good grief. Just looked, nothing was said. I'm going to go around to the back gate, do the filming, and see what happens. I'm going to do this one as a silent audit. So if any police come up to me, and see what they say. That's not very clear. No photography or filming using any device. Those signs are not enforceable. Right, here's a better one if you can see it. It's not very clear. Gotta go up to the back gate, give it 5-10 minutes and see what happens. Let's see what that is. That's a Nissan Leaf, it's an electric car. This is definitely their vehicle entrance. We're down by the sea, so we're going to get a lot of noise. I don't know if anything's going to happen. Well, nothing's said in the front entrance. Someone walking down. Is anything going to be said? That's good, nothing was said. They can't actually enforce those no filming signs. Someone walking across there. So that's that good. Yeah, looks like he's got evidence, seized evidence. I'll give it another minute. Take it from there. We've got one coming in. Which way is it going?
Can I ask you not to film while I'm doing the code, please?
I can't see the code from here.
Okay, that's fine, no problem.
How can I see the code from here? I can't see around corners. He's gone back out. Unless they've got another entrance. I doubt it. Yeah, they're coming through that gate there. Point of crap. Come in and go out that gate to go into there. Yeah, how am I supposed to see that from behind? You can't. I'm not saying I can't film. I did say there's going to be silent audit, but when they say something like that, how am I supposed to see the thing from there? Yeah, they must have a separate entrance somewhere. Yeah, that was him. Right. Don't think anything's going to happen. I'll just go and have a look around the other side. See if I can see anything. But I have been left alone. Have a look around the back, see if there's anything there, then I'll come back. Back to you shortly. I'm around the back, and it looks like they're loading up a car with evidence. Back there where they are. No one said anything. So I'm going to have a quick look, see if I can find this other entrance. I've got a drop centre there. I'm not doing that. Oh, here we go. Here's the other entrance. Here's where they keep all the police cars. Vauxhalls and Ford by the looks of it. And I've got that sign there again, which is ridiculous. this is where they came through. Forensics, Peugeots. Not sure what that building is, but I'm not doing that. Right, Golf November. Yeah, I must have come around here through this end, underneath the building there. We're just members of the public. I don't think I'm going to get anything, so I'm going to move back around the front. Back to you shortly. Coming back up to the front now. And let's see if anything's going to happen. Yeah, they've got the triangular sign there, Kent Police. Let's have a notice board. Nothing's going to happen, so I think I will call it. And there's three constables over there. I'm not on that, I'm the other side of the road from there, so they can't say anything. Now where are they going? Hang on. So we'll definitely call it now. So from Folkestone Police Station, this is AJ Audits, signing off.